take the US 65 South exit, then keep right at the fork. Keep right at the fork. In half a mile, merge onto US 65 South. Continue on US 65 South for 33 miles.